gouache for the for this series. I paint reptiles and amphibians because I can use the entire palette. So I can paint them any color. And I like their expressions.
Fiberglass and passion. Stingrays, manta rays, they're one of my favorite species of fish, and always liked them, and that's kind of what, you know, drove me to doing that. I love it.
How long have you been doing it?
About 3 years now. So this is a new, actually these are pretty new, what I'm working on now. Ever done a finish like this, and basically it's about a 10-step finish where it's all done in gold variegated red leaf, and a lot of the gold leaves that you'll see when people do them, you basically put the leaf on, then you put a clear shellac. Well, you still see the leaf texture, plus it's not very shiny. So the way I do a lot of this stuff is with clear epoxies, and I use a lot of automotive colors, so it's a total different process.